Orlov taps it back, and now Ovechkin has it. Alexander Ovechkin steps around Alfredson, and now Erik Karlsson. Ovechkin still with it. He's gone 250 feet, still has it. Walks in, waits, and shoots, scores! Alexander Ovechkin gives Washington the lead. And finally, he looks skyward, smiling.
Alex Ovechkin has been frustrated all night long. Couldn't find a way to get it past Craig Anderson despite several good opportunities. And finally, he works all around end-to-end on Erik Karlsson. Slams on the brakes. Fake slapper, little wrister, finds it, five-hole. And this is impressive stuff. You're slamming on the brakes, losing Karlsson. That is tremendous edge work for Ovechkin, not to lose his balance, but lose Karlsson and open up that shot. Craig Anderson trying to look around. Jared Cowan trying to block that shot as it goes through five-hole. And that just says a guy relief. Oof. Finally.
One goal.